Nordstrom is also taking a big hit. The short pump location will not reopen when stores are able to welcome customers back inside. Nordstrom's is permanently shutting down 16 stores in the United States because of the impact COVID-19 has had on their business. In a statement, Nordstrom tells CBS 6 those 16 stores will be closed by August, and they are committed to taking care of the employees affected.